How to improve energy savings with your Nest Thermostat. Nest Thermostats are designed to help you set temperatures that keep you comfortable and can help save energy when you're home and away. Over time, it will continue to help you optimize your schedules. Here are some steps you can take to help reduce your energy use. When you set up your thermostat, you will see temperature preset suggestions. If you like the suggestions, you can accept them or customize the temperatures to your preferences. If you choose to use your phone's location with your thermostat, it can use this location to help determine if you're home. You can opt in during setup or add it later. When your thermostat knows no one's home, it can automatically switch to an energy-saving eco temperature. You'll just want to make sure to set up energy-efficient temperatures to prevent your home from wasting energy when you're not there. To change your eco temperature, open the Google Home app, then tap Thermostat. Tap Settings, Temperature Preferences, then Temperature Presets. Now select Eco. Adjust your heat and cool temperatures by increasing or decreasing the temperature until you see the Nest leaf. The leaf appears to let you know you've chosen a temperature that can help save energy. You can also try changing your temperature 1 degree. Then check the energy dashboard to see how much you saved compared to the previous month. The leaf is only a general guide, so you may save energy even if you choose an eco temperature that doesn't have a leaf. While your thermostat is designed to automatically switch to eco temperatures when you're away, you can also turn them on anytime to help save energy. Tap on Temperature Presets, then select Eco. That's it. To learn more, visit our Thermostat Help Center.